Hey everybody, this is DavidB69, and you're probably wondering, Dave, you've already beaten this, why are you here? Well, there's a simple reason, because I am an idiot, and I wanted to point out why I'm an idiot. Inside this chest was the chest of the mundane. There's a reason that it's called the chest of the mundane, because the items in it are basically... They were like cups and plates and all this other stuff, but it actually had real items in it. So for example, it's like, and this would have been like really key and helpful. It's like I already put this on our buddy here, Gail. But they had these boots, which basically have the feather paw attached to them. It's kind of an important thing. I mean, I just didn't know about it. I mean, there's not much I can do about it at this point, but wow. So I could have had feather paw, like, right then. Yeah. Kind of, like, missed that. I actually wanted to see for Gale if I had any kind of magical gloves. Because he has no gloves whatsoever. Okay. Well, nobody's equipped these. And he... Yeah. Okay. Well, that actually looks really good. I like that. So, just throwing out those options. So, he has the Featherfall boots. He has those gloves now. So, I am pretty, pretty happy with it now. Okay. That being said, trying to figure out if there's anything else in this area that we possibly want to do. I don't think there's anything over there that we need to do. Pretty sure we just did everything else in here. Let's look at fast traveling. Let's just continually look here and see what we want to do. I do want to look at this area more because I don't think... No, we already did all this. Actually, but there's over here... Where am I at? Where am I at? Oh, here I am. Oh, this is like right at the beginning of as we entered in. I really don't want to, kind of like want to go. Oh, I just hit quick save, that's why. Trying to figure out where we are here. I don't think this is where I want to be. That might be where I want to be.
Architects who built this must have been remarkable. Pity their vision didn't stand the test of time.
All's not lost. I mean, just look at this place.
You've quite the knack for finding the bright side of things, haven't you?
Hope keeps you going.
Ready for you. That might be worth a look. Something over there.
That might be worth a look.
Gnomes killed under the yoke of slavers.
They deserve better than they got. May they rest in peace.
Of the wrist.
Scraps of a nightfall feast.
To break bread in Shah's name, then spill blood in her name. Sacred rite.
Thank you. anything over there.
Curious. That stone there has been pried loose. Let's get going.
Looks like an ambush.
Let's go. Take me on.
ready. On my way.
Demonstrate.
Fuck yes. Over there.
Nice rope. Someone used it to climb up here.
Always room for more.
Let feast the eyes of the faithful. Know your goddess. Know her command.
Something the matter? I'm not sure what else I can say, at least until I can remember more. She taught me, trained me, punished me. Often, I think I feel her influence when the wound pains me. Not even memories, just glimpses, impressions. Perhaps the wound is her doing, something Lady Shah bid her to do. I don't know.
Thank you.
look at the skeletons, you realize they're all clad in the same dark armor.
Dark Justicia uniforms. These were Shah worshippers. The same as me.
Still, if whatever managed to murder a group of Sharans is still around, we had better watch our step.
See a thing from down here.
Siluna did call forth the moon and the stars. Shah cloaked them in shadow to cover our scars.
This is a harper rune. There must be a stockpile nearby. Left out in plain sight like that. No, the harpers are too smart for that.
Well, we're going to investigate this, and this will be on the next episode, so stay tuned. Thanks for watching.